Hole 8. Onto the 8th, a testing par 4 with a left-to-right sloping fairway, guarded again by bunkers on the left, placed at strategic distances. A solid drive to the marker post should leave an inviting second to a large green that slopes left-to-right. There's a deep bunker on the right and out of bounds at the rear. Has to be avoided as you approach the clubhouse almost midway through the round. You must try and leave yourself an uphill putt here.